up and bone broken.
Behind the wheel. We got a busy day ahead. Alright, well, Seth told me you ain't much for talking. I'm Lil D, her cousin. I'ma go tell her. Got it all figured out. But before we get to that, I'ma need you to head on over to this address. Business partner of mine got some equipment for you.
Oh, I'm careful with the paint job.
So I got something we gonna take care of. And when that's done, we're gonna be in a position to take care of you, okay? Let's go! So Seth told me you got steady hands. If they steady enough for her, then they steady enough for me. We are the same blood, and therefore the same mind. See, my mind is two moves ahead here. If I go inside for a while, there's some competitors of mine take advantage of me. I'm gonna be safe for my people, and that ain't how I leave things. So here it is. I'm gonna make my play first. You dang?
How's that job coming? Peace.
coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they asses sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard and come out clean?
We set. Any minute now, it's all gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby.
Listen, once you get there, don't waste no time. The ramp is in position. All you need is a long runner.
Then lift off, baby. Now, I heard of drugs going over the fence, but never whole motherfucking wrecking crew.
Soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower. Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky. The authority's gonna take exception to you landing a whole ass car in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard.
You handle these fools, get after that bus.
Yo, don't sweat it. We ain't never leave our people behind. Ever.
Okay, now I don't give a fuck how many squad cars crawling up your ass. You wanna get paid, you get my cousin off that motherfucking prison bus.
Hey, over here!
Got my cousin. He texted me. Says he with you. Good work.
Damn straight. This motherfucker family.
Let me take the pickup on this, K. I got a couple of dudes gonna ride with me.
You got it, babe. You got it.
I'll stay on the line. Lose the cops.
Hey, that was a clean-ass evacuation, y'all. I know Seth's only worked with the best, but it's good to see that shit in action when your ass is the one on the line. I got a whole lot of ass to put on the line, you feel me? I can't just drive crazy and expect to lose the cops. Visualize. See the route. Gotta win in your mind first, all right?
Pulse of mindset, unhealthy as shit.
Ain't nothing for it but losing them the hard way. Alright,
Looks like we're clear. I'ma lay low after this shit, you know? After the high, you gotta be at peace with the low. Except my girl, she don't know nothing about laying low. She a Scorpio.
Does this fool not know I can hear his ass?
He ain't wrong, babe. Wouldn't have your fine little self no other way.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, y'all got any snacks? I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Oh, shit. There she is. Thank you, my friend.
Hey, D. How the hell your ass just as fat as when you went in?